describe to you here what a mak-a-wrap grip is here. It's fully rubberized, goes around the front strap here, covers the entire pistol right here. Grooves your fingers. Now, I don't necessarily like it because it pinches my finger here at the top, so I'm just going to take it off, and I'm using the tool that's provided with the Mac as a cleaner. I've actually already loosened this up a little bit, but you get the idea. Take it off. I've left the included small screw to the Mac wrap. Basically what it is right here. These aren't being produced anymore. They're made by mak-a-wrap.com, and if you find them and you want one, they're out there. And I'm going to replace it with I believe, a East German hand grip. Usually what you got to do if you want to replace a grip, see the little hole here, you've got to make sure this hole lined up. Sometimes it'll go down, and that way you can grip on a little bit taller. So I'm just going to push it on. By the way, see this breakdown right here, breaking down this pistol while I'm doing it. Down on the trigger, push it back, pull down on the trigger, and push it back, pull forward the spring, come right off, twist it, twist it off, prompt you tear down, safety, nose top, back left grip. Come off, the German